The Apprentice Doctor Suturing Workshop. The Apprentice Doctor Suturing Kit is an amazing resource for teaching individual students the art and science of suturing. In addition to this, it is also an ideal tool for teaching surgical knot tying and suturing techniques during basic surgical skills workshops. Dr. Anton Skeepers, the developer of this remarkable training resource, is an oral and maxillofacial surgeon with over 20 years of clinical experience. In addition to this, he also has extensive experience in teaching a variety of medical professional students the basics of surgical knot tying and suturing wounds. Following his proven teaching methodology, instructors can teach even the most challenging group of novice students respectable suturing skills within 3 hours. The keys to successful suturing are a thorough understanding of the basic principles of surgery and more specifically wound care, surgical knot tying and acquiring knot tying skills, the various types of suturing material and suturing needles, and how to perform the most common suturing techniques used in a clinical setting. Basic principles are brought home using a number of true-to-life case studies. The course material has clear instructional videos for all the various parts of the workshop. It is essential that students understand the principles and acquire sufficient skills in surgical knot tying. Thus, a significant part of the workshop is dedicated to teaching students the art of surgical knot tying. Understanding the suturing instrumentation and handling these instruments with ease is important. The instructor demonstrates the instruments and the students follow. Students prepare the simulation skins for practicing suturing skills. The instructor will first demonstrate the various suturing techniques to the students. The common suturing techniques are demonstrated in a fair amount of detail, and then students get time to practice suturing techniques while the instructors supervise, mentor, and assist. At the end of the workshop, the sharps are collected in appropriate sharps waste containers and the trash is discarded. Students who have an Apprentice Doctor Suturing Kit will take it along for practicing these skills at home. Like all skills, practice makes perfect. The Apprentice Doctor Suturing course is internationally accredited. The course is also CME registered in selected areas, offering medical professionals CME points when attending a registered course.